Bollywood actor Imran Khan is set to file a PIL against the state government's decision challenging the new law in Maharashtra, which prevents those below the age of 25 from drinking.
I want to state for the record that I do not endorse the consumption of alcohol. Alcohol can damage health, it can ruin careers, and it can tear families apart. I've seen this personally, I've seen it firsthand. So I want this to be known to absolutely everyone. This being said, I'm taking this initiative because I have been troubled by a growing perception that young people need to be managed, that they need to be handled. People feel that we are incapable of making rational, informed decisions for ourselves. And the truth is that we may be at least partially to blame for this. I felt that the time has come to actually stand up and do something. The recent decision by the state government to raise the legal drinking age from 21 to 25 is, in my opinion, illogical and counterproductive. I'm aware that the government is concerned about de-addiction. And as I stated right in the beginning, alcohol addiction is a very, very serious problem. It is a major health hazard. That being said, you cannot assume that people under the age of 25 are more prone to this. It is agreed that a person is an adult at a particular age, whatever that age may be it 18, 21. When that person is an adult, they should be free. They should have the right to indulge in any activity of their choice that is legal in that country.
Many in the city supported the actor's stance, but some do endorse the government's decision.